Don't reject anything that comes, because you, your soul, and God are cooperating with this particular lesson plan, and you have drawn that, exactly what you're getting, you have drawn that, and it is meant for one purpose, if you take it correctly. It is meant to help you, move you toward moksha.